A coach once compared Lori Babbert to the Tasmanian Devil in the Bugs Bunny cartoons. Playing center for the University of Saskatchewan volleyball team from 1983 to 87, Babbert had all that buzz about her. Hands moving, feet motoring. 3 years after playing for the Huskie Ats, Babbert was the team's head coach for one season while Mark Tennant was on sabbatical leave. She was named Conference Coach of the Year. Lori has gone on to coach the University of Alberta to 6 national titles.